matchup is between the Wayne Country Day School Chargers from Goldsboro, North Carolina, and the Eagles of Fayetteville Academy. This game is part of the quarterfinal round of the 2A Men's NCISAA Basketball Tournament. The winner of the game this afternoon will advance to the semifinal round on this Thursday, February 22nd. Now, let's see the starting lineups for both teams. For the visiting Wayne Country Day Chargers, number one, Camden Tyler. Number four, Tahir.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.